adjournment is the next item, and the public adjournment is not a formal part of the council meeting. So I'll now stand down any standing orders and take any questions. Ruth, have you had any questions in advance of this meeting?
I haven't received any questions, Chair.
Thank you very much.
I would like to ask a question.
No, Mr Hill, we discussed this before the meeting. I will appreciate the fact that you will accept my decision. If you do not wish to, I will abandon this, we will adjourn this meeting and ask you to consider whether or not you stay for the rest of the meeting. But as I explained to you at the beginning of this meeting, once we've had our meeting, like we have done with all our other residents who have asked plenty of questions, and I've always been very happy with it, we will have...
If you could state for the record the standing order you're relying on, I will do so.
Moving on to the next item of the agenda.